Welcome back to Speech Creations. Today I'm going to do a speech on Nikola Tesla. Nikola Tesla was an engineer and a scientist known for designing the alternating current or AC electrical system, which is the predominant electrical system used across the world today. He also created the Tesla coils, which is still used in radio technology. Born in modern day Croatia, just like into the United States in 1884 and briefly worked with Thomas Alva Edison before the two parted ways. He sold several patent rights, including those to his AC machinery, to George Westinghouse. Early life, Tesla was born in Smiljan, Croatia on July 10th of 1856. Tesla was one of the five children, including siblings Dane, Angelina, Milka, and Marisha. Tesla's interest in electrical invention was spurred by his mother, Juka Mandić, who invented small household appliances in her spare time while her son was growing up. Tesla's father, Milutin Tesla, was a Serbian Orthodox priest and a writer, and he pushed his son to join the priesthood, but Nikola interested lay squarely in the science. After studying at the Real School, Kloster, later renamed the Johann Rudolf Glauber Real School, Kloster, in Germany, the Polytechnic Institute in Graz, Austria, and the University of Prague during the 1870s, Tesla's moved to Budapest, where for a time he worked at the Central Telephone Exchange. It was while in Budapest that the idea of the induction motor first came to Tesla. But after several years of trying to gain interest in his invention, at age 28, Tesla decided to leave Europe for America. Tesla designed the alternating current AC electrical system, which would quickly become the preeminent power system of the 20th century and has remained the worldwide standard ever since 1887. Tesla found funding for his new Tesla Electric Company, and by the end of the year, he had successfully filed several patents for AC-based inventions. Tesla's AC system soon caught the attention of American engineers and businessman George Westinghouse, who was seeking a solution to supplying the nation with long-distance power, convinced that Tesla invention would help him achieve this. In 1888, he purchased his patent for $60,000 in cash and stock in the Westinghouse Corporation. I end my speech by saying a famous quote by Nikola Tesla, "I have not failed. I have just found 10,000 ways that won't work."